collision. Diaz is 3 years his elder. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice. Nate Diaz, Conor McGregor. Ready. Here we go!
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for McGregor, black trunks for Diaz.
Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has some excellent knockout power in his punches, and has a very strong ground game as well.
McGregor gets hit with that kick to the midsection.
And a nice right hook counter.
McGregor gets caught by the head kick.
There he swung with a haymaker. Good body kick.
He connects with the punch.
Very nicely done.
Oh, he's rocked here early.
He hurt him with that hook. Head kick.
Oh, that was good damage. Oh, combination. Oh, my. Big head kick. Looking to finish his fight.
Hard hook.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. Hurt him with that overhand.
Oh, big right hand.
Hard spinning back fist.
Trying to get an elbow to connect. Nice hook. That kick damage. He's been scoring with that all night. Joey changes his stance. Joe, keep an eye out. He's going to try to set up that hook again.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick. That's a big hook.
Good combination.
Big shots. Misses a huge hook to the head. Nice jab. Vicious combinations. Tries for a low single. Oh, big head
can jump.
Lands a huge kick.
Right,
blocked him with that right hand.
Huge uppercut.
Oh. Head kick.
Oh! Wow! Oh, big right hand.
Unbelievable. Look at this. Gigantic right hand for the KO.
Time now for our fight replay. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 24 seconds of the very first round.